What's up, guys? It's Friday evening. Cut my phone off. It's Friday evening. I got a one-day mail day from Jeremy Toner. He's a Facebook friend, part of the Piff Nation community on Facebook. If you have never seen Piff Nation, just pay it forward. It's a place we can go and if you want to give away some cards, just take a picture and lay a picture up there, and the first person that asks for it gets it. David Blackwell, aka Piff Man, set it up. It's successful, been successful so far. I enjoy getting on there, and I hadn't put anything on there yet, but I hadn't actually grabbed anything either, so I think it's only right to pay it forward before you actually get something. But Jeremy, he knows that I'm a Panther PC. He said, I don't have much, but I do have some base, and I appreciate anything that he can give me. I do have a lot of these. I don't have every one of them, but I'm going to show you what he sent me. He sent me Panther cards. That was Jonathan Stewart. We got another Jonathan Stewart. Beautiful card. Polaris. What's up, buddy? Yeah. I don't have the key, son. It's in there somewhere. Alright, we got a Chris Gamble. I don't have that one. We got a rookie, another rookie card. Beautiful. My son's 15 years old and wants to go drive my truck around the neighborhood. Man, I ain't even got his permit yet.
Adios.
Geddes. Brad Hoover, man, I tell you, I miss this fella. This guy here, he is a tough cookie. Of course, here's a Steve Smith. Beautiful card there. He's bad. We got a John Beeson, which he is with us now. Sent him packing. D'Angelo. Here's a good one, too. This guy here really showed up this year. LaFell. Clausen. Got another Clausen. Another D'Angelo. Steve Smith. D'Angelo. And that's about it. Got a Cam. Here's some Cam Newtons. Here's another Brandon LaFell. Here's Steve Smith. Here's Superman. And that'll do it for everybody but the last couple Cam Newtons. Tell you what, today was the last one was a Kenjon Barner. Jeremy, I appreciate these. I understand he hadn't made any videos, and I'm not so sure he's got a page set up yet for YouTube, but even have an account, but he said he's getting his wife into watching them, and I guess he's wanting to get her into hobby too. But y'all welcome him if he comes, and look him up on Facebook. We got a big show coming up tomorrow here in our Charlotte area. I'm going to the show. Hopefully we can pick up some boxes and have a recap of what I got. Maybe we can open a couple boxes live on YouTube and video that, but I'll definitely keep you guys posted. If you guys need me to look for anything, please send me a message, comment. I guess that's it. Again, I appreciate you for taking the time to watch my videos. If you guys want to see anything in particular, just let me know. If I got it, I'll show it. I've got a couple comments too here recently wanting to see my new The card room, it's done now, so I guess I could make another video and kind of condense it down, but I'd like to make one at least just around 10 minutes or lower of the complete room, but it's tough, but I'll have to move pretty quick, so that's enough rambling on, but guys, I will have another updated video of the Man Cave here soon, and thank you for your time, and we'll see you in church.